undersized, of course, with 48,000 square feet of floor space. And this is also the hangout for a new breed, the urban cowboy.
I'll give you my interpretation of the urban cowboy. It's a guy that drives a pickup truck that has a gun rack in the back, that usually works maybe in a chemical plant or in a regular job somewhere in the city, and comes out to Gillies on a Friday and Saturday night, chases the gals with the tight blue jeans on, and that type of guy.
It's almost a cliche by now that Texas is like a distinct nation within a nation, with its own... Designer's prayers. Underslung heels, pointed toes, and belts with your name on it are the fashion wear for urban cowboys. Outsiders may be intrigued by it, but Texans just wear it, and they don't have to think twice to tell you why.
Because I'm a pure redneck. I was born a Texan, I live a Texan.
And you're proud of it?
I'm proud of it, ain't the word for it. If anybody cuts me down, I'll kick their tail right here and now. And that's a fact.
I like your cowboy hat.
You do. Thank you.
Blockbusters from the Spawn Ranch for donations when they stumbled upon something disturbing. Amateur videos depicting brutal torture and death recorded by the Manson family responsible for the murder of actress Sharon Tate in August 1969 were discovered. The tapes have been forwarded to the Los Angeles Police Department to be archived as evidence of the crime.